You know, the kid deserves a break. He really does. He deserves one shot to just be 100% throughout. You know, I don't know if we would have won this series, but I would just love to have him one time where we don't have issues, you know. You know, I haven't had that opportunity, and Joel haven't had that opportunity, and that sucks for everybody.